But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather. All right, everybody, I want to secure my solar panels. I know you've probably seen me do this in the other video from a distance, but I'm going to do it up close this time. These are actually the awning things that you use for if it's really windy. It keeps your awning in place. But I repurposed them and used them for the bottom of the solar panels. That's good. That's good. Okay. All the bottom ones have been done. Except that one. Right. And I installed these cleats and it helps secure this down, the solar panels down. See? Ta-da! Oh. All right. Be really good. Uh-huh. Guess I didn't have that on secure. Let's try that again. Alright. Let's try. Oh, no, that's good. I hadn't done too many. All right. From the top to the bottom. All right. Let's work it in from the bottom. We're good. Okie dokie. So time to tie it off. We just have a latch here. Then I put it through. Right.
All right, and that just goes inside, and the door shuts on it.